I just hate that awful man is going to be the mayor.
You don't think you stand a chance?
Well, even though Courtney admitted to the vandalism, everyone would have voted by the time they made the announcement. I mean, he's pretty much got it in the bag.
Well, I don't care what the votes are. You'll always be mayor in this house.
How would we have even managed anyway? With Nell and with the nursery and with you and your clients?
We would have found a way, but...
Well, would we? Really? I mean, think of all the extra work I'd have to do.
Yeah, actually, and there would have been quite a few meetings too,
yes,
wouldn't there?
Yeah, and there would have been reading, there would have been media engagements. I mean, it would have been an absolute nightmare.
What were we thinking? We really didn't think that through, did we?
No, we didn't. We didn't. And I hate that Tim's going to be the mayor, but I really think it was a blessing in disguise, don't you think?
Yeah, I think you might be right,
bud. Yeah. Hello? Yes, it is. Okay, thank you. Thank you for that. Bye-bye.
What was that?
I'm the mayor.
What? I'm the mayor! No way! Yes!
No! Oh, no. I'm the mayor now.